beached whale found in the Philippines on Saturday died with 88 pounds of plastic trash inside its body, an unusually large amount, even with its grim standards of what is a common threat to marine wildlife. The 1,100-pound whale, measuring 15 feet long, was found in the town of Mabini with more than 40 pounds of plastic inside its stomach, along with a variety of other disposable plastic products. Ingesting plastic gives whales a false sensation of fullness without providing any of the nutrients they need. It leads to reduced weight, energy, and swimming speed, making them more vulnerable to predators. They have no way of digesting or expelling the plastic.